Across the line, Appleton looks rink wide for Scheifele late in the shift. He'll head to the bench after backhanding it ahead, and Werenski quickly walks it out. Pionk steps in front of Foligno across the line. Pionk, here's Wheeler. Oh, what a stop. Where is it? Maybe on the back of Elvis as Wheeler tried to lift it high. Play is called. This one tied at two. Ohio Health, great save, Jody, and this is a dandy.
Well, it just happened a moment ago. Wheeler's going to get a pass as the Jets break this up. And what a pass right there to Wheeler. He goes backhand. Cannot elevate that puck over Elvis's pad, and it actually lands. Keep an eye on that puck. It hits the top of his pad. Wheeler gets it too tight. It lands on the back of the leg of Elvis. Let's take a look. This is the best look at it. Puck is there. Not much you can do when the puck is sitting there. It kind of fell between the legs of Elvis. Kept it out of the net. Good job. He's seeing it here on the big screen at Nationwide Arena. Admiring his work.